you returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
Where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave I near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause. It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Under me. You want me to bow to you? Come and make me!
From the shadows, I will make Grublik appear unstoppable.
Back to work. ambition with my bloodlust.
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Embrace the light.
Strength. Enemies turned servants will ensure our victory.
Let us stalk our prey.
You think they're likely to let us be if we finish our task, sir?
The War Chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
To use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Oh.
said to be twice the killer the last one was.
Has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will lead an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. Though one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
You keep your eyes open and try not to die!